I already did the door.
Yeah. Wait, guys. How are we gonna build the recycling bin?
Okay,
this will be decoration plan.
How will we make the bin like piles of meals?
Looks like that.
If I remember correctly, we decided that the color of the bin was gonna be a rainbow cutter. So
no, not a rainbow cutter.
But at the practice
presentations, it was. Remember?
No, this could be the key to get in.
It was not a rainbow cutter. This is
not. I mean, we decided that to the bin.
Let's get working.
Yeah, so. So we're building the thing of how to recycle. Is that right?
Battery solutions.
That's where we learned.
30 seconds left.
Oh, shoot. Okay, so far so good. If we could just put pieces together, that would work.
Let's try to use this piece.
Wait.
Try to build the walls first. Because what's a building without walls?
Building without a wall.
We actually need to build the building.
Yes, we do.
Yeah.
It's essential.
Time's up. Thank you. And go ahead and tell me what you guys built.
We were trying to build a battery recycling plant that we visited in New Jersey or Sebastian.
Can you guys describe any struggle your team had on all three aspects of FLL? Project, robot, and core.
Struggles?
Mm-hmm.
With the main parts of FLL.
Mm-hmm. With the robot presentation, like there's some missions that we can't complete. Like after the composter, sometimes it knocks over the plastic bag.
Sometimes there are presentations
to show on remembering the lines.
Yeah. And us, retrieve the body, but then we put the robot too close to the wall, and instead of curving to the building, instead just set at the wall, like, and then we just have to wrap it.
Through core values, we sometimes struggled with picking a leader.
Okay. Who can give me an example of a way you use FLL core value this year on your own away from the team? Does anyone have an example of someone they know on the team or off the team using FLL core value in a way that impressed you?
Well, other teams that we saw, like some of them were handing out candy and some of them were saying like, good job or good luck.
Yeah.
And some wrote that on notes. Or do you stick in bags?
But the people that said Good luck getting in there. Good luck on winning. Instead, if they mean good luck, I hope you do good.
What do you do when your group doesn't agree?
Something that we need to have, we sometimes vote on it,
and
other times, like if it's something we don't need to get done, we stop, take a break, do something else, and then come back to it.
Okay. How did your coach help the team?
Sometimes we mess up and don't see each other's core values, but they correct us.
Yeah, and they also help us with blocks
that we don't understand.
Blocks like the Lego blocks.
EVG programming blocks.
Okay.
And sometimes when the program doesn't work, they help us and figure out what's wrong.
Yeah,
but they don't give us like the answers.
Okay, tell me about one thing each of you contribute to the team.
We tell each other our ideas to maybe help.
If you saw something happening to another team and thought it wasn't fair, what would you do and why? Like during the competition. Go ahead.
First, I would ask our coaches and mentors that if me and if there was a rule against it, and then if there was. You would go over there and politely tell them, like, hey, that's not allowed. You're not allowed to do that.
It's against the rules. Sorry.
Can you give me an example of gracious professionalism that your team displayed this season?
Sometimes after challenges, we say good job.
Good job.
And slapping them on the back. And not like so hard that they fall over.
Okay.
And sometimes during challenges, we're like, good job, good idea.
Yeah.
And to help, make it so they won't give up.
Competitions can sometimes be stressful. How does your team prepare each other? Or maybe other team to get ready for a big event?
With our team, we practice what's gonna be like beforehand, and then when we come there, we already know what to do and how to do it.
Okay, great. Thank you so much. That's all the time we have. Thank you, and good luck.
Thank you.
Have a good day.